A young postie caught using his delivery bike to cheat death could face serious charges. Video of the dangerous stunt has gone viral, but Australia Post and police aren't impressed.
A suburban street and a daredevil postie.
Oh, slow down, dude.
On his daily round earlier this week, he turned his motorbike into a stunt machine, and the video was posted online.
This footage is quite amazing, completely reckless and not something we condone in any way.
The postie is Chris Pescott, a talented cyclist. He resigned a few weeks ago but attempted the trick while serving out his notice. Today he left his mum to speak in his defence.
He says it was stupid, he's sorry, he's apologised to his boss, takes full responsibility.
She says he's a perfect son who's simply done a silly thing.
He's a model son.
Well, you know, he's messy and he's rude to his mother sometimes.
Police, however, take a dim view of it all.
Well, these sorts of acts of stupidity have dire consequences at times, and this could have been one of those cases.
Police will consider charging the 23-year-old once they work out exactly what happened here. But first, they want to speak to the tradesman who filmed the entire thing.
We have a number of witnesses that we'd like to speak to that may have been present at the time.
And if that happens, Mr. Pescott's fate may just be signed, sealed and delivered. Candace Wyatt, 10 News.